everyone, GPD1 today in here, and welcome back to another video. In this video, last week there's Ring to all Soakers Towers, Ring 1 to Ring 8, and Zone 1 to Zone 4. And then it's getting almost most popular video. So in this video, we can do some questions in Ring 9! Yay! So, for this one, similar to the Ring to all Soakers Towers, Ring 1 to Ring 8, Zone 1 to Zone 4 one. And, this video is gonna be a most interesting one because it's gonna be a very popular video, maybe a most popular video. And by the way, a lot of people some people didn't subscribe to my channel. Almost not people not subscribe to my channel. So if you're not subscribed to my channel, please just subscribe to my channel. It's free. Just click it and turn on all post notifications. Drop a like this video. So, anyways. What are you waiting for? Let's get started for this video. Get your popcorns ready, and let's get started with this video. The first soul crushing mega is called Tower of Bend Trauma. In this soul crushing, fun fact for this soul crushing, this tower changed difficulty to insane because it's a little bit harder for some people. So this approach is really
good creation,
but a little hard for me. So yeah, it has some pretty tricky jumps and stuff, but the final outsides are just really hard because sometimes you need to do the trust and stuff, you know, and some fall jumps, you know. And yeah, I'm not sure if it has a bench or a wind loom. And yeah, I guess enjoying this clip, I guess.
Before we move on to the next soul crushing, I'll talk about the Crisps that sponsored this video. Crisps is a noise canceling cancel background and stuff, you know. Yeah, if it has just speaker or headphones, you need to try this. I saw an ad on YouTube and then I just wanted to try it out and yeah, it works. So and there's a widget on the top left. I'll show you a picture. Here's a widget. And to get Crisp, you need to click Get Crisp for Free. Just click that. And then just sign up for Google, I guess. So I already signed up for Google, so I'm not going to sign up again. And then click your account. And if you have an iMac, just install it with Apple, Dinky Dinky. But if you have a PC like HP, Dell, just click install in Windows. And I click add to Chrome, add extension, and boom! You have Crisp installed. Now I see a widget on the top left. So go to the website crisp.ai. I will put a link on the description as well. So thanks for Crisp is sponsored this video. Now go back to the Ring It All Soul Crushing video.
next show question is Tower of Kuroasen. I think that's how you pronounce that. And this show is one of my best show questions of all time. No. And it has pretty decent jumps, but sometimes it's really hard for me. But yeah, this is one of my best show questions of all time. I love the designs, I love them. The little tower up to the left. Also, this final stretch is pretty tight, timer, but it's not bad. So, this is the best show question tower ever. And, fun fact about this tower, so a tower cruise ascent for that is on a mandatory translucent tower, and then by now it changes to insanely including tower because it's a little easier than tower fighting confusing tower. So it's kind of really strange to change it. So enjoy this clip. The next soul crushing is Tower of Fighting and Confusing Trials. This soul crushing, this one to me means fighting confused. I agree with this sign. And yeah, this soul crushing has a point stud transparent, you know, that's confusing. Fighting means hard jumps, maybe? And yeah, I think it's also has 410 outside. And yeah, it's pretty, really hard. And let's have 410. Yeah. You know, I don't know if each soul crushing has a breathing. And yeah,
and fun fact about this, you know that that tower to ascend. This tower is a control that is insane inducing towers, but they changed to mandatory transforming towers. I think that's how I pronounce that. And yeah, because this tower is getting a little harder because it gets a little more confused than you know. So yeah, and then it's cool. The next show question is Tower of Blood Dusty Kennels. In this show question, is the scariest show question of all times because it's bloody and stuff, you know? And this show question is extreme and it's pretty creative, I guess. And yeah, it has pretty hard jumps as well, you know? pretty tricky and crazy jumps like spears and stuff. And yeah, that's what you're gonna see. Enjoy this clip.
Goodbye. Oh, and the next question? Okay, so the next question is Tower of Nervous Threading. Now this tower is really hard, right? Because it's terribly difficult. So yeah, I'm not recommending this question. Right? This is really hard, it's terrifying difficulty and some catastrophic difficulty as well. So yeah, this one is pretty hard and yeah, this is gonna be a bad writing, you know. But it's pretty nice creative stuff, you know. So yeah, enjoy this clip. The next so question is Tower of Augmenting Misery. I think that's how to pronounce that. And for this so question, this is actually the easiest catastrophic tower in Ring 9. And fun fact about this, they changed the difficulty to a catastrophic because it's a little bit more harder. So yeah, I agree. This so question is a little bit more harder. It's catastrophic. So, also has pretty cool design. So anyways, enjoy this clip. Thank you. The next soul crushing is Tower of Champions, bro. And this soul crushing is a really, I think that's the really cool soul crushing, I guess, but really hard. And yeah, it is so annoying. Yeah, but pretty nice creative stuff, you know, it has really new parts of jumps, maybe, you know. And yeah, that's all I'm gonna say, I guess. And there also is a final trash jump, so you have to be careful for that. And yeah, enjoy this clip, I guess.
And then, the last and final soul crushing in Ring of Nine is Tower of Cruel Punishment. This soul crushing is like the hardest soul crushing in my entire life. Like, I just feel mind-blowing right now. And the medical commentary filmed this video about this tower with cuts. Alright? With cuts. And then, yeah, it has a lot of jumps and a lot of stuff, you know, right? Yeah, this soul crushing is peak catastrophic difficulty as well. So, enjoy this clip, I guess. that's the awesome questions video in Wing 9. So if you like this or enjoy this video, make sure to hit that like button. And also subscribe to my channel to not post notifications, drop a like this video to upload more video stuff. Also, I have a comment for 70 sub special. Make sure to poll what you want to do for 70 sub special or something. And yeah, that's basically end of the video today. It's the actual video. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time, guys. Bye, guys.